And I'm back.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past.
Oh, fuck. Nurse, 20 cc's of death, will you?
This is you, as you've lived until this day.
What the hell?
Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
Guy from the coma.
Not yet. The patient in the next bed saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Come on, get the fucking gun.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Got me some slack here, guy.
Get over here. Drug's not working.
What do you expect? My muscles are atrophied.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
Take the scares. I can't even fucking walk. Yeah. Some more drugs.
This isn't gonna work. We better take the elevator.
Full moon. Mantis?
Something's coming.
Okay, that looked like fucking Bulgin, except with devil horns. Thank you.
up. Let's fix this.
Oh, fuck. That hurt just to hear.
Next time, use yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
I'm coming.
This way, hurry. Keep your head down.
Jesus Christ. I knew the series was gonna get darker, but god damn.
Let's move.
Help me.
What's going on here?